These student leaders are making sure they're making a mark in the community, particularly when it comes to education. Hawaii's House and Senate recently passed a resolution asking the Department of Education, or DOE, to implement an elective social studies course on Filipino history, culture, and identity developed by a student-led group called the Filipino Curriculum Project. State legislators have asked the DOE to recruit and identify teachers who can teach the course.
Now that we've gotten at a legislative level, I think that's so important because policy or enacting like these type of things is truly what sets the change and make sure that it happens, it's implemented.
This group of high school and college students, guided by local Hawaii educators, have been working in the past year to create lesson plans and push for more Filipino representation in the classroom.
I'm doing this for the next generation of the Filipinos who, you know, who think that their Filipino heritage is not worth talking about, and like their roots, they think that it's not very important. So this is definitely for them.
The idea to create a Filipino-focused curriculum was initiated by high school junior Marissa Halagao when she noticed a lack of Filipino content in her class coursework at Punahou School.
That was something that I wanted to change because having representation as a Filipino is so important for me because I believe that all students should be able to see themselves seen and being represented, and this is just really empowering for us as Filipinos to have our culture, our history, our heritage being represented in a classroom setting.
Lawmakers believe this curriculum will help improve the understanding of Filipinos as they make up a quarter of Hawaii's population.
It's not only for Filipino students, you know, this course is for anyone of any ethnicity who wants to learn about Filipino culture, or if you aren't going to take the course or aren't particularly interested in Filipino culture, we strongly advocate for representing yourself.
Four of Oahu's public high schools have pledged to use the curriculum in their classes. The Filipino Curriculum Project's course is expected to be implemented in the next few years. Lalaine Ignao, ABS-CBN News, Honolulu, Hawaii.